Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Gamer here for episode 2 of Mario Kart 8 Road 5000. I'm testing up my new headset so I can't really hear myself talk the best. So I'm not sure if I'm going to be too loud or how the game audio is going to be sitting for this. We'll just hope it's all going to be good. Yeah, it's a racing card for the beta. Like, I'm currently just testing because I just went to this lobby to see where they sit. So glad this isn't the last lap. So it's really bad for me. Oh. Oh, shiny is that? And that was close. I hope everything's gonna go okay because I've changed a bunch of stuff around. So, no point to do anything else. Like, I could just pick random, but everything, but then, eh. Actually, I've got a really good idea now. I could just keep the episode going until I work up 200 points, which is about 10 races. That's also counting that I come third a bit. One circle as fast as I can tap. Wonder if I can actually get this thing to go down. That's nice. I don't really try, it's just a part of that. I don't want to mess up. I think getting beat by this card is just humiliating. It's because it's pure exhilaration. Oh no, all that messed up. That's my... It's not gonna cross my foot. Actually, that probably could have possibly the win if I got a red shell. I probably could have done. Rare with the blue Yoshi, and then you. I can tell he's definitely not using his original character, even though he dropped trophies to get into this. I'll go baby park. I just hate Cheese Land. And I already knew someone was gonna pick Rainbow Road anyway. I can't remember what the stats are. All I know is he's using standard wheels. What's this? No. I feel like I'm gonna get hit by one of these. By... I deserve that. But not this! Jeez, that's mean. But no, I'm just sitting back here. No. Damn it, I can do that. Thank you. them. Actually, in the lower half, I should gain points. Damn. I'm not used to getting slammed that much. Like, you don't get hit in, people aren't that good at throwing fireballs in the league I'm from. In the 10k league. But I wonder what map it's gonna be. Me. Yep, of course. It doesn't pick me. Mini, pure speed. Doesn't know how to hold on stuff. This is like one of my favorite tracks. It's like everyone hates it. I think I might need to find a new lobby. I'm just gonna go do that. I'm just not gonna cut it. Thanks for the vehicle. Hi. This is what I have to do every time I join a thing to just change the character to what I want. Let's get Rainbow Road. Much better. So unfair. I'll give it my best shot. I'm not going easy on you. Yeah, bye Andy. Have fun doing whatever you do. not sure how much noise my headset picks up or anything. Should be good enough just not to pick up everything else. Oh wow. Perfect, a speed cart right next to me. Andy. I think that was fair. I'm just trying to fix some stuff up. Not like as I somehow when I put my headset down got it tangled. Then being a zero ration cut, that's probably wasn't a good idea. At least the thing has good zeroing. I can't deny that. Oh! Oh wow, I got two pieces of that. So sick. Why can't this be behind me? Wait, you got nothing. Have fun. thing.
That works.
Completely correctly. This is just a disaster. Oh wow, perfect. I wonder if I can get a snap on this game. Mushroom. I actually wonder how well would I go in a 10k race in a car like this. Okay. So, three more races to go. Good luck. Okay. Good game. That was fun. Good luck. I'm definitely not gonna use motion controls. Is that like the same person? No, no, different eyebrows. Perfect. This should be interesting. Being like yum yum cake 2000. I got this at 3000, like my fifth race. I didn't get how it was so good. So I strive to be better than him. So I have. Like, I really want to, but I don't think they could keep up. Like, go at full speed. No. Not just idle. Yeah, I deserve that. Like, I did all that to just prove a point. Like, just that fire hop. And there is a fire hopper, you've gotta be wary. That's gonna hurt. Guess she can't follow me everywhere. Thank you. I'm just seeing how much I can buy a hub now. Okay. Let's see, times 5. 4. If I'm correct. In that one race. It's just put that level 2000 in its place. Make him have self-doubt. And that probably isn't the best thing. That's just so unfair. Just so unfair. I am a little nervous though, especially if we get on the warrior. That could go horrible for me. Even though I can do most of the shortcuts, which gives me a easy first. Well, good luck anyway with them. I might need it. Might as well just admit, probably will. Oh, I'm happy. Well, less happy. Being an acceleration kart with a top speed kart should be able to pull away from me. Which is the one right behind me. That's a bit of fun, I'm gonna do a burnout. Thank you. And chuck. I sort of screwed someone over. That's like shit you can do when you go for a jump. So I have no idea the quality of this video. Like, what it will be at right now. Because I don't want to tweak with anything. I think I might back out. And off here with my 1482 points. There we go. Well, I hope you enjoyed the episode of just of me learning how to go at their speed. Kind of annoying. Either way. See you in the next episode.